Look who it is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Black Palmer from the United States of America, weighing in at 227 pounds, Boss Man.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good. This is gonna be good.
And his opponent, accompanied by Morty Smith from Washington, weighing in at 140 pounds, Rep Sanchez.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting to get their hands on each other. A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man who can always pin attack.
Raising the shoulder.
A little too soon for that cover to be effective, but he is making a statement by going for it at this point.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Atomic drop. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Fisherman's Buster!
He has him in his grasp.
A powerful suplex toss.
Clearly waiting for that.
He's back into the ring.
Defensive strategy.
Belly to belly suplex.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Gets inside the ring.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Right across the face.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Counters that. And the cover! Kicks out after one.
refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match.
Oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Cobra Clutch.
Gets to the rest. Gets to the
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Lift off! Oh, huge miss there! They're gonna go! No way! No way! This is not gonna be pretty!
Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up.
Cover!
Toll from almost losing to your own move.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Counters! Look at that gun. No way. No way. This is not gonna be pretty!
And just like that, it's all over.
The end of the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
He may be in a bad way here.
But all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point.
You gotta be kidding me!
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Belly to belly suplex.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Legs caught. Takes him down. Forget about it. Caught with a punch.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Catches a punch.
He's expressing pain there.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Expertly applied training.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Able to free himself of the triangle.
And he gets sent back into the ring. They need to be aware of a count out right now. And this one might be headed ringside. And gets tossed back into the mat. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
He got whipped into that corner.
Opponent's in trouble.
disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
These consecutive attacks have been really well defense in this game and leaving him vulnerable.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
One of the best matches in WWE history.
Here is your winner, Boss Man.
Absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll